NEI scientists have made retinal cells in a dish. The cells in a dish replicate disease phenotypes. These models can be used to discover drugs to treat blinding eye diseases.